Hi, I'm Park Ranger Andy Pierce of the National Park Service, and I want to welcome you to the October podcast of the Ranger News Network for Massachusetts area national parks. Here's what's happening at the parks this month. At Springfield Armory National Historic Site, John Brown's 1859 raid and the destruction of Harper's Ferry Armory, October 17, 2009, beginning at 1:30 p.m. The opening of the new museum exhibit commemorating the 150th anniversary of John Brown's raid on Harper's Ferry Armory in 1859, and the impact on Springfield Armory after the destruction of the Harper's Ferry Armory, and the start of the Civil War a year and a half later. Admission is free. Down at Cape Cod National Seashore, the park's fall series of family-oriented nature programs continues. To see a complete list of programs, you can visit their website. At Minuteman National Historical Park, there are a series of special events happening at the park during the month, celebrating the park's 50th anniversary. One feature is Realizing the Vision, a photo exhibit on the history of the park and its landscape, is at the National Heritage Museum in Lexington, 2 October 18th. For a complete list of park events, visit the website. At Adams National Historical Park, Thursdays in October, join Adams National Historical Park staff for a Thursday evening lecture series and listen to some of their favorite authors and historians. Talks begin at 7 p.m. and are free. Up at Lowell National Historical Park, Stewardship Saturdays. Lowell National Historical Park and partners are seeking volunteers to help with stewardship efforts along the Canalway and Riverwalks. All are welcome. Commitments can be for individual projects or all Saturdays in October. Visit the volunteer section of the park's website for more information. Also, enjoy the literary activities in Lowell in October. Lowell Celebrates Kerouac takes place October 1st to the 4th, and attend the Massachusetts Poetry Festival on October 15th to the 18th. At Boston African American National Historic Site, Boston African American National Historic Site and the Beacon Hill Scholars present the Emancipation Tour on Saturday, October 10th, beginning at 11 a.m. The Emancipation Tour, led by Beacon Hill scholar and local historian Vincent Licianzato, is a guided walk through Back Bay and South End neighborhoods of Boston, highlighting 12 statues, sculptures, and monuments that commemorate people and events relevant to African American history. Tour participants will be encouraged to reflect on the ways in which these people and events remain relevant today. This tour is just over a mile and a half and is approximately 2 hours long, so wear comfortable shoes. The tour will start in front of the Wendell Phillips statue in the Boston Public Garden at the corner of Boylston and Charles Streets, and will end in the South End in front of the Harriet Tubman statue at Columbus and Warren Avenues. At Longfellow National Historical Site, From Slavery to Freedom, Thursday, October 22nd, beginning at 10 a.m., throughout the day, guided tours of the historic Basil Craigie Longfellow House focus on some of its early occupants, from those born into slavery to the abolitionist Henry Wadsworth Longfellow and his friends. Presented by park rangers at the Longfellow National Historic Site. $3 admission for ages 16 and up. Many parks are adjusting their schedules for the fall. If you would like any more information on any of the above programs or tours, or are interested in visiting any of the Massachusetts area national parks, please visit the website at www.nps.gov/state/MA. I'm Park Ranger Andy Pearson for the Ranger News Network. Thank you for joining me.